Welcome viewer, I am Murugan S. This video tutorial describes how to make Notepad++ as default program to open text file instead of Notepad. Right click open with, click choose another app. Check always use this app to open .txt files. Click more apps. Look for another app on this PC. Open Notepad++ folder. Select and open Notepad++. I hope this video tutorial helps to you, please like, share and don't forget to subscribe my channel. Thank you very much, see you next video.